Good morning, everyone. Today is 25th of July 2020. Started the day with a coffee. I am in a small city named Uzunköprü in Turkey. Today will be a long day for me because we're gonna film a wedding story. Our job starts in 12 o'clock until the middle of night. Really will be a long day, and all we'll see what's gonna happen. Let's start the day. Now we are in the restaurant. We're gonna have a breakfast, and after that we're gonna start working. Really will be a long day. Keeping watching. Still try to keep walking. This is a typical Turkish wedding day. It's a sunny day. It's a little bit hot, 34 degrees. We still working, as I said, until midnight. I start to be tired till now. I don't think how it will be in the middle in the night. See you then. As I told, today is a long day, a tired day. As you see, I got burned from the sun. Still working in this long wedding. Now we are coming through final. It's about 9 o'clock evening. So we're gonna start the wedding, final wedding now, until the middle of night, and after that we're gonna give the end of this hardly day. As I told, today in fact is a kind of a Turkish, typical Turkish wedding day. This will be the topic of this video. So for all them who are curious to know, about Turkish weddings, this is typical Turkish wedding, modern, we can say, with the with a general wedding. So in the morning we went to the village. We take lady woman, as you saw, and now we are in the small city named Uzunköprü, as I told you. So after the traditional procedures, now I can say a modern part of wedding. So we have a good scan here, a DJ and the voice system, crane. So this is really modern scan, and I would like to show you. I don't know, it was kind of hard to make a video during this day, but I did my best I can. So for all of you who watching this video, I thank you very much, and please subscribe my channel for more videos. And for this video today, I really thank YouTube, which make events like this and inspire us to make our daily life contents. Thank you.